Well, yes, I am now joined by Leon Mepham. Leon, thank you for joining me.
Most welcome.
We're here talking about sort of your newest venture, formerly MTM Property, now Co-apt, after your big redevelopment. Talk to us about this, about what caused this redevelopment of your brand.
So we've had a lot of success with MTM, something we're very proud of. Cemented our place in the market as, you know, the leader for student lettings in Brighton. And after 12, 13 years, we thought, you know, it's time to perhaps have a refresh, have a rethink, analyse the business and see what perhaps areas we could look to improve. And so we thought, let's get the help of a marketing team and look to where we can, you know, push the business forward even further.
Brilliant. And I mean, what is it that sort of brought that round? Because obviously, like you say, you've been very successful in Brighton for over a decade as MTM. So why the change now?
Sure. So we dealing with a huge number of student properties. We've got around 500 managed student properties in Brighton and Hove. And that's equates to around 2,200 students that we have and we house. And a lot of the time they're living away from home for the first time and they all move in roughly in the space of about 2 months. So you can imagine how much work's involved with making sure everything is fine for them to move in. So we're incredibly busy. And although I think we're quite efficient, perhaps a little bit more care and attention could have been paid to tenants to make sure they're happy in their homes and issues are dealt with as swiftly as we'd ideally like to.
Fantastic.
So unfortunately that does, with the volume that we deal with, invite some, you know, more vocal tenants to say that they haven't had a particularly good experience. So responding to the bad feedback that we have received in the past as MTM, we thought, look, what can we do to make changes to make sure that doesn't happen in the future and we're providing a better service?
Yeah, because I mean, that is so important to be able to, you know, listen to, whether it's students or anyone else, it's so important that you listen to your tenants to what their needs are and work on it from there.
Yeah, sure. So the first step was to interview and do a lot of research of our tenants. So we've got an independent party to actually conduct the research to try and get more honest feedback. And it came back with some surprising results. You know, there was some good feedback and some areas that obviously we need to focus on to improve. So that was really the fuel behind, you know, us making the decision that now is the perfect time for us to do this, address the issues that have been raised. So we interviewed the university and their perception of us and our students and our landlords, and even some competitors were interviewed as well.
Sure.
And we then put our heads together and came up with the new brand and hopefully not just a, you know, a new logo and some bright new colours, but a cultural change and some new technical alterations that allow us to provide a better service to tenants and landlords.
Sure. And you've gone for the name Co-apt, C-O-A-P-T, for anyone searching it. Why that name?
It means literally bringing together. So we're, as a company, we're quite dynamic and energetic, and we're all very Brighton. And a lot of people come to Brighton to find where they belong at university or find where they belong in their house and who they belong to live with, and it's so culturally diverse. It's open for everybody. So we're here to help people find where they belong, and bringing the two parties together of landlord and tenant, the word literally means to bring together. So that's why.
Fantastic. Well, we just need to wrap up now, but as a final, as a quick roundup, for yourself, for Co-apt, what does the future hold in terms of for the company and for students in Brighton?
Yeah, well, we're really excited. We've got a new office that's going to be opening towards the end of April, beginning of May. So, we've got a huge number of new members of staff on board to help facilitate some of the things we needed to address. We've got a new dedicated maintenance team that are working 24/7 to make sure issues are dealt with as efficiently as possible. We've got some new agents on board and some new admin staff to help that process be a lot more swift and easy to deal with for not only the tenants but the guarantors. And just looking to provide a better service and, you know, ideally help grow the business as well.
But brilliant.
Yeah, I'm quite confident that we're going to address the issues that have been raised, and we've already had some excellent feedback from our tenants so far.
Fantastic, brilliant. Leon, thanks so much for joining me.
No,
all the best to yourself and for the future of Co-apt.
Thank you very much.